You may be clever, Adria, but your time in the sun draws to a close.
Remember to get the information you need before you...
Right.
Well, that's a little reassuring.
Father could never understand. He was born into privilege and wealth, and he spent every moment of his life trying to protect it. I was his flesh and blood, but he cared more about the names in books and the faces of the paintings on the walls than his living daughter.
Make your peace quickly.
How long do you think it I hang her head under one of these blood pools.
Fear of who you are. Fear of what your own blood would do if they knew what you were. No, you could never understand it. People look to you as a savior. Have you ever thought about the lives you've taken? Your fathers, lovers, daughters.
These brutes to shreds.
Patience.
Bad luck for you, friend.
What I see when I look into the fire. I see a burning man. I see a burning witch. I see terror and a hunger that will consume everything. What hope do the works of men have against such all-consuming hunger? I gave myself to the flame.
Stones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
Let me try.
My father burned. He screamed as the flames consumed him, and the
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
I wonder if this is the right one. Show which sigil shows the correct entrance. This might be the right passage, but I have no way of knowing.
I have uncovered and obscured an ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim. Gods by another name, and their ruined civilization in the West. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost? But for the record, this single tome.
Enjoy that.
friend.
Gifting the long life magic abilities far beyond our hopes. Yet they were still men. I wonder if these pages hold the key to unlock their power. Bring the light of Zakharum to the heathens. Here in the east, the power of Zakharum wanes, but in the west it will rise, stronger and greater than ever. Yet I have another purpose. The lost Nephilim city of Corvus lies in the west. I will find it.
Bad luck for you, friend! This is not the right entrance.
Bad luck for you, friend. For Zakharum. Crusade marches on!
cannot be opened yet.
Life is the same as this bog, filled with muck and dirt, trying to drag us under. We must have the strength to rise above it, or we are nothing.
Ready yet.